Hello everybody, we're trying out this game, and he's fully on Epic for the while. And I did try to look around the settings, but weirdly, he's at least for the moment, no sound settings. So yeah. Far above the surface planet. 400 km. What is the sun exploding or expanding? And that's not good to happen. What is that bit of the moon? Seems like it. Thank you. seen all the candles. Sure. There's so many options. It's like we would be blinded. It just looks like she has seen some shit. Yeah. I just hope there isn't any copyrighted music or anything.
Link accepted. Greetings. My name is Ford. I am the operator who serves as the liaison between orbital and outers like yourself. You have just recovered from transplant surgery to install your Neuralink terminal. At this time, your biometric data in the Oval Link will be updated and registered with Orbital. This is your arsenal on loan from Orbital. Before we register you as a mercenary, you must complete an aptitude test. Accept the mission from this terminal and await dispatch.
All right. There's more settings. Alright, let's just turn it down. Now let me see how it's going on your guys' end. And I can at least turn it up a bit. That means for the moment. This is good. Ace have her primary. Go to a mission. I'll check up on chat. First mission. So I hope it goes well.
Initiating arsenal boot sequence. Data link, normal. Generator pool, normal. Energy limiter released. Electromagnetic armor operating at normal levels. Weapon safety mechanism released. All systems normal. Commencing launch. The outer aptitude test will begin soon. This is a live fire exercise, but you have nothing to worry about. Hardly anyone fails this test. Two veteran mercenaries will serve as observers during the test.
Alright. This is Reaper of the Western Seven. I'll be joining you as an observer.
And I'm Queen of Panzercrown. Charmed, I'm sure.
That observers for the aptitude test are selected at random from a pool of qualified mercenaries. They're here to make sure the test is conducted fairly, and to intervene if your life is threatened.
Right. What Four said, if things get dicey, just ask us for help. That said, don't expect to pass if you nearly die out here.
For Oval, and the world as a whole, elders like yourself are among our most valuable resources. However, if the cost of your arsenal repairs consistently exceeds the profit you generate, your value may be reassessed.
We get it. Let's get this over with already. Like Four said, hardly anyone fails this test.
If you're not sure what to do, prioritize your survival. Just trust your instincts and you'll pass with flying colors.
I believe in you, Reaper.
We will now begin the aptitude test. Please direct your attention to your radar. The aptitude test will begin once you cross the blue boundary. Move out and proceed to the designated coordinates as instructed.
Seems like it would be a game used with a controller. One second, chat. At least trying to connect my controller. Should have been already registered, but it doesn't want to connect. Maybe also randomly did, I don't know. Is it connect? Oh well, it was worth a shot.
You have arrived at the designated coordinates. The aptitude test will now begin. The next phase will begin shortly. Initiating mock battle sequence. Destroy all enemy AIs. The vital points gauge will deplete as you receive damage from enemies. This gauge represents your arsenal's durability. Should it fall to zero, the test will end. To lock onto an enemy, align the sights in the center of your monitor over the target. Once locked on, you may fire. Your arsenal's OS will correct for any minor lapses in firearm accuracy. Use your boost ability to avoid enemy fire, and to get within range to return fire. Processing. Designated enemy AIs have been detected by your radar. Destroy them at once.
Get some rest before you tackle your next assignment.
You should get your test results right away. See you around on the battlefield.
Aptitude test complete. You have passed. Congratulations. Your Arsenal Link key has been received. You are hereby recognized by Orbital and the Consortiums as a registered mercenary. From now on, you will help us work toward world peace by completing assigned missions. Thank you for your service. Mission briefing. This mission is a request from Sky Union. The details are as follows. Hostile AI forces have invaded Sky Union's territory within the Ovalink. Each assigned mercenary must quickly clear out the enemies within the designated area. We have also confirmed that the invading enemy force consists of these seized AI.
Not that bad.
For this mission, the area has been divided among all participating reclaimers. You will be accompanying Bulletworks. Briefing over.
Hey, rookie! If you got any questions, hit me up! I'd be happy to show you the ropes.
So you're a vet now, Johnny.
See what I gotta put up with? Come on, Corporal. When are you gonna stop treating me like a newbie?
Four, send us the mission data.
Uploading. That should be everything. Consult this data for detailed information about the mission area. Continue your approach. The mission will begin soon.
Catch you later, rookie!
Scanning battlefield. Femtoparticle density is low. Electronic devices will not be affected. Initiating each arsenal's data link. Opening squad communications channel. Begin the mission.
Hey, Rookie. Looks like you made it to the battlefield in one piece. Welcome to the Oval Link! Exciting, isn't it?
This is hell, Johnny. Encased in a 2,000 kilometer wide barrier. Focus.
Come on, man. What do you keep busting my chops for? Oh, I forgot to introduce myself. The name's Johnny G. I'm with Bulletworks. And that lovely ray of sunshine is the Corporal. He's with Bulletworks, too.
Please remember to use my call sign, Falcon.
My call sign is my real name. Man, I wish I had a cool-sounding call sign like Falcon.
A call sign is just a word to help us ID each other.
If you say so, Corporal. Anyway, Bulletworks has been placed in charge of this area. The other areas are being handled by other reclaimer squads.
Choose your partners wisely. In this line of work, the wrong choice can get you killed.
Corporal's right. You'll definitely want to steer clear of the shadier mercs. Just keep tabs on the mercenary room, and you'll learn fast who's hot and who's not. Anyway, back on top. Sky Union has managed to hold this area for a long time. But every now and then, AI invaders will show up knocking at the door, trying to get in. And when that happens, we get called in.
Mission complete. Executing automatic return sequence. Return according to instructions.
Over already, huh? Looks like the rookie's still in one piece, too. Time to head home and...
Wait, Johnny. I don't like how this smells. Something's coming.
You and your nose.
Access granted. Sky Union's radar station has confirmed the appearance of immortals in your vicinity. Transmitting target data. Mission update. Sky Union has notified us of a change to this mission. You are to stop these immortals from advancing further into Sky Union's territory.
What? You've got to be kidding me! What's the call, Corporal?
We're right where we need to be.
Should have known you'd say something like that. Fine. I guess we're doing this.
There are no whiners in bullet holes. Besides, I'm sure BG planned for this.
I really hope you're right about that.
Now.
Stronger, it seems.
Corporal! Johnny G! Get out of the way! Major! Lieutenant!
Falcon, Johnny G. We'll take it from here. Follow my lead.
And we're holding them off.
I won't always have your back, you know.
Just felt that guy's doing cheating damage.
Giga class, huh? I know you want to kill me, but you need to remember me. Besides, you both know I'm the superior pilot. Just focus on defeating these for now.
Fine, but someday you'll be next.
That's the spirit.
Take that.
Mission complete. Mission accomplishment recognized. Initiating return sequence.
I see we have a new face with us. Let me introduce myself. I'm Crimson Lord, second in command of Bullet Works.
I didn't see the mask in the option.
You did well out there. I'll be sure to keep you in mind.
Whew. What an ordeal. I just wanted to score some quick credits. Good thing those two swooped in to save us.
We're still alive. That's all that matters.
You really gotta work on your praise, Corporal.
Until next time.
I will provide all necessary information for completing future missions. Is there anything you'd like to ask me? Immortals are a new form of life, that much is certain. After the moon fell, an unknown phenomenon caused some AIs to regard humanity as a threat that must be annihilated. These immortals have their own unique language, as well as individual personalities. They can also corrupt other AIs and human weapon systems, assimilating them into their ranks to bolster their forces. Working alongside the consortiums, our goal at Orbital is to control all areas in the Oval Link. Mission.
No. Ooh. You can run real fast. But you can't jump. Where are you? Let's do one.
Mission briefing. Briefing will now commence.
Gigant-class immortals. So named after the mythological race. Colossal beings, born from the blood that fell when the primordial god Uranus was castrated. One could say that in this gigantomachy of our time, we are like unto Zeus, brandishing his mighty thunderbolt.
Real wordsmith, this guy.
Yeah, that he is.
Say, I heard you were the first to face off against one of these. What was it like? You got guts, rookie. Can't wait to see you in action. Sorry you gotta put up with the prince here, though.
Hmm? Did you call me prince just now?
Lots of people call you that.
House Valentine does not exactly constitute a royal family. I suppose in this age that distinction is lost on common folk. Very well, I will allow you to continue to address me as such.
At this point.
Gee, how considerate of you.
In any event, it is essential that every last immortal be driven out. They are a blight, to be purged by humanity.
Can I ask a question?
Go ahead.
Oh, you're that straight shooter from Innocence. Have you been here the whole time?
I have. I'm actually responsible for gathering information for our team.
Please ask your question.
May I do this more, Dan?
Yes, right. The information we have on those Gigant-class immortals indicates that conventional weapons are ineffective. So what do we do if we encounter one?
In the previous encounter, the area's wide-range radar and communications tower were destroyed. We gathered what little information we could from the battle data of the Arsenal combatants. Beyond that, we know little else. Since Bulletworks was responsible for their destruction in the last encounter, it is highly unlikely that a similar type of immortal could be hiding nearby.
Highly unlikely, but not impossible either.
Precisely, which is why Sky Union is loaning special weapons to those who accept this mission. testing those weapons is a secondary purpose of the mission.
Ah, a secondary purpose. I see.
So there's a chance these untested weapons might work. But they're just loaning them to us? Yeah, I'm gonna need more incentive than that, especially when there's a chance these weapons are total duds. What, we just gotta assume all the risk and that's that? They can't sweeten the deal at all? Come on, work with me here.
I'll see what I can do. One moment, please.
Looking for someone like Tyranor. Here, found him.
Holding out for a greater reward. You disappoint me, hero. Your older brother would never engage in such unbecoming conduct.
Okay, I admit it. Dev is more of a hero than I am. He's all about getting up close and using his own power to take down enemies. But me? Well, if someone's gonna give me a powerful new weapon to play with, I am not gonna say no to that.
Impressive. Yes. As mercenaries, we answer to a higher calling. One that demands we destroy the immortals by any and all means at our disposal. Such is our burden as agents of justice.
I imagine being rich enough to afford a made-to-order arsenal helps to ease that burden, though. My siblings and I, we have to work hard so we can afford to eat. It'd really help if you sat this one out, Savior. What do you say?
Wish you good luck. If you fight as a stalwart agent of justice, I will not need to enter the fray. That, in turn, would entitle you to my share of the reward.
Deal! I'll do my part.
I have completed negotiations with Sky Union. They are willing to extend the loan period indefinitely if you agree to provide them with all future battle data.
Well, in that case, I accept this mission. What about you, Prince?
When duty beckons, ours is not to refuse.
Innocence will also accept.
Let's start.
Scanning battlefield. Femto particle density is uneven, but short-range radar will not be affected. Initiating each arsenal's data link.
Move out. Don't let them swarm you. They're weak one-on-one, but in a group, they're a real pain to deal with.
Rookie, try using those missiles of yours. The displayed number is your locked on targets. You can fire more missiles with each target you acquire.
Oh, so you're the little rookie I've been hearing about. You look more broken in than I expected. Name's Deva of the Steel Knights. What's up?
All right, Deva, knock it off. I met the rookie at the briefing. Prince and No-Nonsense Notes are off handling another area. Don't worry, rookie. I'm sure you'll team up with them eventually.
Prince? That tool savior's still alive? One of these days, I really need to knock him off that high horse of his.
If you did, I doubt he'd notice. He barely remembers we even exist.
Truth. Oh, whoops. We gotta make sure to keep the rookie here in the loop. Now, we mercenaries usually form groups to do this work. Collectively, we're known as Reclaimers. As a group, it's easier to take on bigger missions and negotiate for whatever supplies we need. If you don't want to die, surrounding yourself with allies is the way to go.
You teamed up with Bulletworks before, yeah? Among Reclaimers, they're one of the larger groups. All former military types, experts in the art of war.
We're talking the best of the best of the best among Reclaimers, no question.
And that Prince guy? He actually leads a group of Reclaimers called the Five Hells. And that crew is something else, that's for sure.
They're nobles, basically. They got the credits and clout to put average Joes like us to work for.
That's one way of putting it. Still, even nobles have duties they can't shirk by paying off the masses.
Well, whatever. We're all mercenaries in the Oval Link. And, as much as I hate to admit it, that guy's a good mercenary. Damn good even.
I bet you'd give him a run for his money in a fight.
You're no slouch either. Don't forget why we're the Steel Knights.
Obviously.
Me and my little brother Zoar are the only Reclaimers of the Steel Knights. A two-man group like ours might seem odd, but that's just how we like to roll.
The best way to learn about the more famous Reclaimers is to check them out for yourself. Some of them are crazy. Just absolute nutcases who dive into this mess without even blinking. It's a real freak show, that's for sure.
Anyway, all Reclaimers receive missions from Orbital and the Consortiums. We complete those missions and get paid. That's all there is to it. But we all got our own reasons for doing this. Just check us all out, like Zoa said, and draw your own opinions.
At the end of the day, we're all just mercenaries, fighting to survive. Now let's get to work.
About time. If you find any big boys, let us know. Later, rookie.
Scratch one bogey. Next!
Gotta do better than that.
Sufficient weapon data collected. Mission accomplishment recognized. Mission briefing. If you have any questions, you can access me at any time to review the contents of this briefing. Briefing will now commence. This is a private mission from Zen. Whether you accept or refuse this mission, please be advised that severe penalties will be imposed if its contents are disclosed to others. Your objective is to investigate the border of Sky Union's territory and eliminate enemy AIs in the area. Additionally, Sky Union's territory may be included in the combat zone. As a precautionary measure to prevent a worst-case scenario, you are prohibited from bringing weapons on this mission. Complete any necessary preparations, then stand by and await dispatch. Briefing over.
Whoa! Easy there, Baldi. You're gonna break the briefing terminal.
Baldi! I'm big, bad, gargantua twerp! I don't need no details! Let me get to wrecking already!
Bet you weren't expecting that, huh, rookie? Anyway, I'm Chill from Innocence. Nice to meet ya. And this loudmouth is with the Western Seven. His name is Big Bald... Hey, what was your name again?
Big Bad Gargantua! Quit saying I'm bald! I'm only 24! I just shaved my head is all!
Really? That looks a choice.
You wanna die, twerp?
This is a private mission to investigate the border of another consortium's territory. Seems sketchy, don't you think? We can't leave any trace of our presence either. That means we gotta procure weapons on site.
Big deal! I'm just gonna wreck everything I see! Even you two! Stay out of my way or I'll wreck you up!
The Western Seven are all like him, pretty much. Anyway, see ya out there, rookie.
Scanning battlefield. Femto particle density is high. Long-range radar is not available, but short-range radar is not affected. Initiating each arsenal's data link. Opening squad communications channel.
So no matter what we do, they can't see us from there.
That is correct. Procure weapons for yourselves before you arrive at the designated area. Begin the mission.
I do what I want! You two can kick rocks for all I care!
And off he goes. Well, rookie, I guess we better get started. I know we got dispatched empty-handed, but all arsenals have universal weapon specs. Meaning, if an enemy's using a weapon, we can use it too.
Okay.
You can either pick them off destroyed enemies or grab whatever weapons you find laying around.
Scan complete. Displaying available weapons on your console.
See? Four's got our backs. Just pick up a weapon and she'll handle the calibration and configuration and whatnot.
Enemy reinforcements detected. Defeat them to complete the mission.
Yeah! pretty good for ourselves.
I ain't even had my fill!
Still, all the secrecy surrounding this.
Mission complete. Mission accomplishment recognized. Initiating return sequence.
Nah, it's fine. We survived and that's all that matters. Let's go home, Ricky.
And let's go home. Don't know if it was game or what have you, but I just not feeling good. May I just call it? So I may just call it. Was hoping to go longer, but just feel like I would be sick at any moment. And would just hate for that to come up while doing this. But yeah. Bye for now. It was at least fun. I'd see you whenever I'd see you. Bye bye.